international organizations. There are 5 international organizations you'll need to familiarize yourself with who contribute to standards and regulations governing medical radiation safety: the ICRP, ICRU, UNSEER, WHO, and the IAEA. The International Commission on Radiation Protection is considered the international authority regarding the safe use of ionizing radiation. The ICRP is an independently registered agency that gives recommendations and guidance on all aspects of ionizing radiation protection. A main commission and 4 standing committees serve to advise. The committees focus on radiation effects, exposure, radiation protection, and the application of ICRP recommendations. The ICRP reports 26, formed in 1977, and 60, in 1990, provide foundations for international regulations and recommendations in the United States, Canada, and in several other countries. They have based effective dose limits for radiation workers on reports from UNSEER of 20 millisieverts as of 1991. However, they have not yet set any dose limits for patients. Established in 1925, the International Commission for Radiation Units and Measurements ensures accurate reporting of data and information on radiation risk and protection. The ICRU is primarily responsible for radiation quantities, units, and measurement techniques, and the development of radiation units such as the sievert, gray, and Rankine per kilogram. The United Nations Scientific Committee on the Effects of Atomic Radiation provides information to the ICRP for evaluation. UNSEER develops the radiation risk assessments from epidemiological data and research and works with the ICRP to develop radiation protection guidelines. The World Health Organization is a specialized agency of the United Nations. It is regarded as the authority for health concerns within the United Nations system and works alongside governments to combat health issues. The International Atomic Energy Agency is an international organization that seeks to promote peaceful use of nuclear energy and to inhibit its use for military purposes.